He wants to bow down to Big Pharma again. Kamala finally beat Big Pharma. Yeah. We gave Medicare.
What you just said is one of the most insanely idiotic things I have ever heard. Everyone in this room is now dumber for having listened to it.
Medicare, the power to negotiate prescription drugs like the FAA does for veterans.
Thank you.